Who are you?
Edward. Nygma.
Don't call me that.
I'm the Riddler.
My name is Penguin.
I want you to know that our friendship meant something to me.
I accept you for the person that you are.
There's something I wanted to talk to you about.
Just as you accept me for the cold logician that I am.
Penguin.
I am your friend.
You are the best friend I've ever had.
You want to know the nature of my relationship with him.
That's why this friendship is great.
I can't be bought, but I can be stolen with a glance.
You are suggesting that Oswald...
I'm worthless to one, priceless to two.
...is in love with me.
I love you.
That is ridiculous.
You need me, Edward Nygma.
No one else saw that.
Except Penguin.
You cannot have one without the other.
I just...
Except Oswald.
...killed the best friend that I ever had.
I don't want to lose you.
I'm gonna miss you. It's worse.
I miss you. I miss you too, Oswald.
It is very good to see you.
Oswald.
What good is love if it's one-sided?
I believe in you, Oswald. I would do anything for you. You can always count on me.
Do you believe in fate? It means fate has different plans for us. Life begins anew. We have been through all of this before.
Following your heart has never worked out for you.
I've tried to kill you. You've tried to kill me. But perhaps you could learn something if you listened to this instead of this. Trust is so very hard to find in Gotham, but I trust you. But here we are.
Together.
Together.
Together. Love is about sacrifice.
Miss Falcone tried to get him to turn on you.
So you'd rather die than give up the man who tried to kill you?
It's about putting someone else's needs and happiness before your own.
You gave up your revenge for me?
You paid Hugo Strange to save me?
What was I supposed to do? Let you die?
You wouldn't give you up?
You can't do this.
I cannot let you do this.
Perhaps, Edward, we would be strong together. But we really are meant for each other. No one could stop us.
Oswald.
You're still in there.
It's good to see you, Oswald.
What more could someone ask for?
Someone to share it with.